Ok, hello guys, Wall Street Trader, and welcome to the Runner droplog. I've done in some time, and this video is gonna be extra long, as we'll see. It's about 11 minutes or 12. And as the title is, I ain't dead yet. I'm still doing revs, not as much as I did before, but yeah. What I've been up to lately is just skilling and some nexting. Little KK, but not much. And yeah, I'm also gonna put up a Slayer guide on the, what they're called, Aquantis, because I was stupid enough to put them on so Curadel gives the Aquantis task. So yeah, and I might do a Calphite Slayer guide later. We'll see about that, but yeah. This is the last Road to Runners log I'm gonna upload before I'm done with the series. And at around 9 minutes in the video, you'll see that one of the pictures is missing. But yeah, I'm gonna put on a song now. It's from the Suicide Sheep channel, free music. I'm gonna link to his channel and the song in the description. So yeah, I guess I'll talk to you guys later. And yeah, still here, so guess I'll talk to you guys later. See ya!
That you have been here many times before. But if your love is not yet sufficient to keep you awake, you will go unconscious. And when the journey through death is concluded, you will awake in a world equivalent to the love and consciousness you are. You will be more at home than ever before in your life. Either way you go, conscious or unconscious, you still arrive at journey's end. You will then realize that love is the most important thing in life, and that the world of the living exists purely for the demonstration of more love. You will see how far it is from love, and you will want to tell the whole world what you have discovered. But that won't be possible. Because you have to discover that, and declare it and live it, while you live. Everyone must discover the secret of love for themselves. If not before they die, then after. No one can be told. This is the never-never world of living on borrowed time. It's blatant disregard for the justice of who really owes whom, and who really owes what. Creates the vicious injustice or imbalance that never stops growing between the poor and the rich, the handicapped and the strong, the starving and the sleek, the deprived and the privileged. So appallingly ill-balanced has it all become that only the end of time itself, which is now approaching, can settle the account. We are here for the earth. We are here for life. We are here to be cosmically intelligent. When enough of us are cosmically intelligent, we will open the earth to cosmic life and participate in that inconceivable reality. I am here to help you. Goodbye. I want you to come with me into eternity. Resist its irresistible pull to live, and to live again. Here is the mystery of life and existence. Please close your eyes again. Enter the stillness, the eternal void. If you can find enough love or awareness in yourself, you will stay conscious and realize as you go deeper.